Mr. Kevin Spacey due in a Massachusetts courtroom tomorrow to face sex assault charges. Spacey is expected to plead not guilty to groping an 18-year-old man at a bar in Nantucket back in 2016. The two-time Oscar winner will be arraigned tomorrow on felony charges. Spacey's acting career collapsed after several people accused him of sexual assault and harassment. If he's convicted, Spacey could face up to 5 years in prison.